Well, I'm like looking over, I'm trying to look at the maps. I'm looking at the maps behind Larissa, just trying to figure out, okay, what do we have planned for the next few days? Because we seem to have a little bit of everything.
There really has been a little bit of everything. We started off the week with temperatures breaking into the 70s. Yeah. Yesterday, we were really close. Well, today, not so much. It's a little bit cooler out there. It's also cloudy, but it is dry. So we don't need an umbrella over the next few hours. We will, though, as our next disturbance moves through as early as Thursday night. And that's just going to set the stage for an unsettled Friday. Right now, what we're dealing with are those clouds, the cloud cover that continues to roll on into the Delaware Valley. And that's pretty much it. Temperatures are also a lot cooler than where we were just 24 hours ago, by almost 10 degrees in some spots. And that's pretty much the name of the game on this Wednesday. Right now, Philly, you're at 52 degrees, 55 in Millville, temps in the mid-50s in Atlantic City. We head further north. Places like the Poconos have been struggling to get out of the 30s. Well, right now, you're at 44 degrees, 50 in Allentown, around 48 right now in Reading, temperatures near 50 in Lancaster. Now, as we take a look at the next several hours, those clouds will be hanging on tight. But as I mentioned, we do remain dry for the most part, those temps climbing to near 60 here as we approach that 4 o'clock hour. Lots of clouds continuing with us, and as we head towards 10, around 49 degrees, so those temperatures begin to drop. By midnight, we're at 46. Once again, mostly cloudy on this Wednesday night, or as we head towards Wednesday night. These are the temperatures we will be working with later on this afternoon as they reach their peak with filtered sunshine. We're calling it mostly cloudy for today. To the shore we go, where highs will be in the mid 50s. Once again, plenty of cloud cover there. And then over the Poconos, I just showed you those temperatures today. I'd be surprised if they break into the low 50s. We should see a high of around 55 degrees. I was a little generous there. Take a look here at what's expected for tonight. Mostly cloudy. The chance for a passing shower, definitely not out of the question. Those temperatures are set to dive to 44 degrees. Winds will be turning. Right now, they're out of the northeast. They will be turning to the southeast here as we head towards later on this evening and into tonight. And that is pretty much it. Now, for Thursday, we're waking up with mostly dry conditions. We will see the chance for some showers out there, but really the threat for rain really gets going as we head towards your Friday, especially Friday morning. By the afternoon, here's noon, we're at 66 degrees and the showers will be out of the region. We can see steady rain, brief downpours as well. We cannot rule that out once again for Friday. Also very blustery as we end the work week, but temperatures, they will be mild, around 68 degrees here by Friday afternoon. We'll be dropping off to 48 as we head towards Friday night. Now let's talk about the weekend, because I'm sure many people want to know, what's the weekend looking like? Well, behind Friday's front, we will see those temperatures drop to near normal. We should be at 51 degrees. We've been above average all week. We're going to continue that trend through Friday, but by Saturday, we're closer to normal at 54. We'll see the chance for showers, maybe even some snow here as the sun goes down, but most of the precipitation will remain south. So right now we're just calling it a chance, but certainly during the evening and overnight hours of Saturday.
Lots of ups and downs.
Oh yes.
All right, but okay. Approaching spring.